Hello! Today I'm in Toyota RAV4. In this video I'll show you how to lock all the windows. In the beginning, look at the driver's doors, and right here we've got this panel. If you want to prevent all the windows from drop and raise, simply press this button. When it's pressed, no one but the driver can raise and drop the windows. If you want to disable this function, press this button again. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.